tell Grandma that you like tomatoes.
So does Christopher.
Slice them up. He eats them first thing.
Yeah, Christopher loves tomatoes too.
This is a green one. Okay, we can't drop it because
hey, we'd fail the ink blot test, wouldn't we?
Now look, help Greg put the puzzle together.
Well, sit down. I mean,
Greg needs some help.
Want to help? Oh, get off of there. It's all going to crash.
Hard day, huh?
Hard 2 days. Hard week.
I knew I shouldn't wear heels.
What the hell are you going to do when you get to be my age?
Must let your grandfather's age.
Huh? You want to give you Jean?
I was telling Chris.
Don't get dressed up.
Jean inside, huh?
If you want to get something out from underneath the bed, you can. Or my slippers or something on there.
Huh?
Oh yeah, except what I thought I might, anything that I thought I might take, I put on upstairs in the back bed, but I put them all away, yeah.
Imagine your father.
Like you don't have a stopwatch, do you? You're awfully embarrassed.
Help Craig put the puzzle together.
Probably saw a lot of it.
Who is this?
I didn't see where
Snow White?
He's gonna help you.
What is that? The bunny?
Did you get Mike and Judy?
Bunny?
Dodgy's out there in the trunk. Dodgy's out in the truck.
Look, I'll find him.
He's coming. He's coming. Oh, Dodgy.
Let's go find him. You give Craig the piece of puzzle.
Oh, we have to have the puzzle.
Give that to Craig.
Thank you.
Say okay.
We'll hold it here for you.
Watch the glass.
Hey, Jim.
Say hi. Wave to the camera.
Jim.
Wave to the camera.
Hey.
They check a list before they come out. They get a call and they check the list to see if you donated or not.
That's not true. Well, I mean, I don't know if it is.
What do you say?
Because we
they only come out to your house if you give a donation.
Oh. We donate to them, but that time
the alarm goes off and they look on the donut where somebody will call the wrong fire department, either right along the city county line. They call if the fire's in Baltimore City and they call county fire, they won't go in the city to put it out.
That's right.
They're so afraid of getting a liability
suit. Far from here, but
they'll look across the street and let it burn.
You don't have the water right on the sidewalk like you do in the city. And that's why a lot of things, once they get rolling out here, it's goodbye.
You don't have the fire hydrants.
Yeah. Well, do you get a discount on your insurance because you have a pool?
We thought we would, but we don't. You don't get crap with State Farm insurance.
Well, maybe
what you get is
you
pay your bill, and if you ever have a claim, you get a bunch of crap in return.
Very dissatisfied with State Farm.
That's all you get from State Farm insurance.
Well, they used to give you a discount if you're within 1,000 feet.
Let's go with USF&G.
Out here, you have
1 or 2 miles
you
from the fire, miles away from my
new. Not for home, but for auto.
They don't have any homes.
Nationwide.
Nationwide.
They gave us a good rate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I said, well, why don't you get 25,000 gallons of water? Well, it's frozen. I was frozen for like 2 months, right?
Yeah, it really isn't frozen that long.
Doesn't freeze that thick. One of the first things I'd ever heard about is somebody told me that you get a swimming pool, reduces your fire
insurance. State rates are so much better than the other.
Lower?
Lot lower.
My house was
burned
down.
Well, I found that out when I was calling around before. And then, the last Consumer Reports was on auto insurance. They got one of the best ratings.
Who's that?
State Farm. Yeah, but they ain't worth a crap. I don't care.
tell you, Leslie's been the worst one around from all. I've heard so many bad things about Allstate anyway, and they're running her around like you want to be. They send her a thing, but she gets it Thursday. This form she's got to fill out, and then she's got to make an appointment to meet with them to settle the claim. So they want her to cancel her car insurance, cancel her rental car as soon as she gets this form, right? She's like, no way. She said, you know, I haven't heard. But really, the only reason she finally got anything out of him, I think, is because Giz called him up and didn't tell him who he was and gave him hell. And I think they thought he was a lawyer or something. And all of a sudden, she got like 20 phone calls from him within one day. But other than that, I mean, they didn't get hurt.
That's why everybody's racing today.
Daddy,
come on.
Say, over here. Say, Rita.
I think she lives right here.
Say, Rita.
Maybe I'm in there.
Say, Mike.
And,
say, Tim.
I think she was going north from Lair Road.
Say, Great Pop Pop.
Southbound Lane.
Okay.
She pulled over at the last minute. Didn't hear her brakes or anything.
What are you going to break now, huh?
I didn't even recognize it. Really.
Hey, boy. That's Clash.
Hey,
I didn't know
you were going to do
that. Hey.
Yeah, he's a radio. It's a new thing of his, throwing glasses.
Is that all?
He has a glass. Beginning of January, end of January. He took a glass of beer bottle and threw it across the room the other night. Seconds later, he threw the barometer across the room.
I'm not going to leave him with
And then,
baseball score.
Baseball score?
Nobody's interested in baseball score.
We're not playing until tonight. All the World Series games.
Last night I almost had it. 4-3. Two outs left of the whole game and I got a home run.
Oh, yeah. Kirk Gibson with a two-run shot.
Baseball
pool.
Today and yesterday.
Uh-huh.
Today my score's not as good as yesterday. I had a great one in the game.
What's your score today?
Today it's like 9-3 or something.
Okay.
Yesterday it was like 4-3. Two innings before the game was over. I mean, two outs before the game was over.
There he is. The big man.
Yeah.
Cause of all this commotion.
Used to be. Yeah.
I
still
have one. All righty. Anybody else carried in?
No, I had it in here before.
What are you missing, Grandma?
My papa.
I see that.
Oh.
It's a beige.
And hey, man.
No, I had it here.
April,
though.
April, because of you.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Uh oh.
Oh, don't wait for me. Please don't make it March.
Please. A lot going on.
We've got one big thing in March, and that's it.
End of April.
And make it the end of April, just in case.
End of April, the beginning of May, and that's still up in the air.
Is there an apps to the camera?
Just in case.
We're getting married, Mike.
Congratulations. All right.
Yeah, you're on no, video. You're on Ev.
I didn't put it
in. I was ready to go to
Wait a minute, Ray.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to do it.
Oh, you're nervous, all right. You got to get on camera.
So how do you
okay.
plan a wedding? I don't
all
know.
Right. You're supposed to say congratulations.
Oh, congratulations.
Not to the camera. The camera's not getting married.
Congratulations.
Alan always wanted to be a superstar.
All right.
Convenient time to announce it while we're fixing something.
Right. Right. Right.
Christmas,
what
right? Yeah, because
Tim
wasn't doing anything.
I was getting
it.
It's
making me mad. It's going to be lots of fun.
Wish I could tell you.
Outside the store?
Yeah, outside.
Yeah, just sit it next to the door right now and work.
Isn't that neat?
Jim's gonna be a
future video cameraman. See ya.
Oh,
No. Help me, help me. No. Hey, what's coming up? Halloween? What's Halloween? Where you gonna be for Halloween, huh? Where you gonna be?
Where are you gonna be, Jim?
So he don't know. His mommy's gonna make him something, but he don't know. You wanna take your jacket off and put your bib on? We're gonna eat dinner. Din din, coming up.
I was gonna bring.
That door open.
Yes, I did. Okay, buddy. I ask everybody if they were dry. You're the only one who's cold.
I'm not cold, but they're sitting
right by
my door.
How you doing, Jim?
A lot of people won't say.
Tell me a story.
I'm not going to answer that.
Sure you can.
Say. You know the three pigs?
Goddamn argument, that's all.
You know the three pigs,
side
Jim?
With that one, go ahead. I'm hey, always side with me. I know that. I was always your favorite.
I don't know where they are.
Here we go.
Oh, it did like her better than like you.
Who, your mom or...
Who was it said that one time?
Nelson always said that. I was like Ray Best. And the payoff was the Christmas that they gave outside.
I got an extra pair.
And I didn't put any names on them. I think it was like a dozen pair of socks. And I had one pair left over, and I just threw that in the package. And he's the one that got the extra pair of socks. It was a half dozen pair of
dry Nelson
crazy.
Then you go, she's having a cookout or something. She always gets
Mommy's coming. She's getting her birthday card she got for Uncle Mike. It's Uncle Mike's birthday. You know it's Uncle Mike's birthday. Can you sing happy birthday to Uncle Mike?
No.
No.
How about yes?
Say yes.
Can you say yes?
Yeah. Okay.
Say okie dokie.
Hey.
Who is
hey,
that? Hey, hey. Tim. Can you say Tim?
Hi. Say Tim.
Tell you in one of the flashing news.
What's with the flashing red light?
That means you're being recorded.
Oh, God.
We'll indicate it for
you. Wish I had something exciting to do, but...
Now you're gonna try and break it.
Nothing.
What does that thing do?
Oh, that's the, right.
Automatic focus?
Yes, indeed.
Cats! It's cats on there!
You're in
cats.
Focus.
Who is that? Tim, no. That's right. Who's that?
Who are you?
Mike.
That's right.
Right, Jim.
Who am I?
Granny.
Granny. Who's this?
Pop.
Pop. Pop. Who's that?
Granny.
Another granny. Yeah. Who's that? Another papa. Yeah, them old eyes are starting to get heavy looking.
What time do you usually go to bed?
Not
till at least
9.
Oh, yeah, sure.
But he didn't have no nap.
Okay. Blink. Okay, Jim.
Got them crazy eyeballs. Got them crazy eyeballs.
Jim. Hey, Jim. Hey. Hey, you.
Did you get anything, Jane?
Hey, you with a nose on your face. Hey.
Yeah, and he had a...
Hey, you with a flappy ear.
One bucket of stuff I had. And the one
glasses.
I thought there was another box.
Jim?
Another box,
that's all. Jim. So you
don't think there's
anything else out there? No, there isn't.
What's that? You all right now? What are you talking about? You still got your big trunk. Do you want us to bring it in if we go in one night or something?
Yeah.
I mean, it won't be for a while. We're going away and all, but I mean, that's going to be hard to get in Craig's car. A big trunk.
It's huge.
Yeah, put it
outside. Load your car up with a bunch of junk.
I took the one bike.
Are you going back tonight? I was going to say you could.
The orange, the
look,
little
it's a
bike.
Bug-eyed monster.
Oh, God,
you could get right in with Gina if Fred didn't want to go
nice
all the way in.
Look at my eyes. My eyes have never been open that far.
Oh, okay. You give up your apartment?
Look at it. It's like I'm
you give
in
up
shock.
Your apartment? Where's your car?
The landlord got real. How old are you?
Two.
Call Ray. Call Ray. Call Papa.
Papa.
Bill
House. Papa.
Hey, hey, Rob.
Get in here,
Pop. Get in here. Tell them. You're ready to open presents. Tell them.
I know.
Say, Pop, Pop, presents.
Pop, Pop.
Pop, Pop.
Get presents. In here.
Anybody see it, Gurney?
Over there, Karen.
Tell them. Say, get in here.
My Gurney. You see my Gurney? Shenanigans.
Get.
Oh, you know what? I went to bring Rita two of those gurneys with the cups inside. I forgot.
Oh, yeah. There he is.
You calling me?
Me and Stu went there. Shenanigans on the boardwalk, but never
ready.
Oh, that's right. You weren't there.
We're ready to
year.
Sing happy birthday.
You got to get that.
We all got t-shirts. They had a special, like a dollar at the end of the day.
I don't know. Everybody got something to drink here.
Well, I do. I don't either.
It's a really nice place. Have you ever gone to Shenanigans?
Just a real little bit.
I know how this
is. Really nice. Atmosphere.
Everybody got something to drink for a toast?
Nice people.
I don't know why these people.
What do you want to drink? You want some Coke?
You want ice bags?
No, just a little one.
Could you take one and light the other one from that?
Mom.
There's some Budweiser in there, Craig.
Let's do
knock-knock.
No, what
you got there, Rita?
Knock-knock.
Show Granny. Show Great Granny.
Put you off, huh?
What?
That's beer.
Knock-knock. Who's
there?
Who's
there?
Hey, Jeannie.
Who's there?
Oh, I thought you
drank all of them. Who's there? Knock, knock. Who's there?
Dude, I'm looking at the birthday cake.
No, I'm going to need a little bit of that.
Who's there?
Okay, Mikey.
I'm sorry.
Blow it out. Blow it out. What is that for a drink?
Gene, is that mine?
Handles are brand new.
I want a little bit.
Jim can't reach to help.
Time's wasting, man. They're putting off some heat.
Mike. You got your, here are you.
Is it Grandma and Mike or Mike and Grandma?
Can Jim come in right now?
No, my grandma's going to put it right here.
Class?
I got
it.
Here.
He
had
a
glass.
What
do you do with it? Well, he won't be able to reach. Huh?
Okay.
Watch it, Mom.
Is he going to help me?
Stand up.
Now don't blow until we sing.
Okay, wait till everybody says go.
Okay. Now let's say happy birthday.
Wait till we sing happy birthday.
Mike and Grandma.
Wait a minute.
So that everybody's together on this.
What's going to make this any different, Evelyn?
All right, wait till we sing happy birthday, okay?
This is come
not
on
five
in,
people
Ray.
For the delay, Mom,
I got a little bit, and then we'll get more after this one.
Ready?
No, your father ain't here yet.
Oh.
Huh?
Well, that doesn't surprise me. Oh. Now, wait till we sing. You want to sing? We need Jane here.
Happy birthday. Ready?
Ready?
Sing. We're having a brownout.
Mike first.
Ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mother. Happy birthday to you.
Blow.
Go.
Blow.
What do you think he's saying
Mike
for? Mike and Grandma. Well, I got Mike. Happy birthday, Mom. I thought we were singing twice.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, help open the present. Come on, you're Kelly. Tear into him.
All right, you can start out the presents.
Em.
What?
Here, right here.
how
and
it.
Then you can
check it out.
Well, let's read the card first. Let's see what the card says, okay? Huh? What's that? What's that? Bunny rabbits.
They're like your grandfather used
it
to
says,
do.
If all the mothers were just like
say
you, there'd be a song and everyone saw it. Happy birthday. Happiness always.
Yeah.
Who's that? That's from Pop and Ben. Let's open the package.
Wow. Reed, who's that? His mom's been giving bunny rabbits lately. What are you putting on? Huh? Not cats anymore?
Bunny rabbits.
On the card.
No, I always get cats when I'm cats, but sometimes I can't. Then if I can't get a cat, I get some kind of
cat. Where's your
wife? Help me.
Help me.
Cool.
Cool.
Oh.
Pretty.
Oh,
goodness.
No, look at this. Oh,
yes, for sure.
Oh, isn't that pretty? Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy.
Okay,
let's
see
what I'm opening. Travel going like this,
huh? The mirror? I'm just
a
picture frame. Let me see
that drawing there.
Start practicing
Godzilla.
Dance mix.
45
and 30
album.
You know how to talk.
I want to
have an ice cream and cake. It's Uncle Mike's turn.